Europe is looking on with envy at the low gas prices and economic benefits that the US is enjoying from its shale gas revolution. With the IEA estimating 230 years of recoverable gas resources worldwide, what is the potential of shale gas in the European energy mix?
We've seen what happened with shale gas in the US. It has transformed their gas market. And, you know, when we think about the potential in Europe, it has, as far as we know, they have about 80% as much shale resources in Europe to be exploited as in the US. And if we can exploit those, you know, they have the potential to substantially reduce our import needs and also to create jobs and boost the economy in Europe.
I think that we have an advantage of latecomers. We can avoid some difficulties and bad environmental impacts from the birth of this technology, and we can accept best acceptable technology. So we can avoid some harms on environment and other mistakes of US.
But there are big challenges. So when I think about the timeline for shale gas development, you know, a lot of people tend to think that we're maybe only 3 to 5 years behind North America, but my view is that we're at least 15 years behind North America right now. For me, the combination of the lack of information, the lack of subsurface resource information, the fact that we came to this relatively late compared to North America, and the fact that we've got such strong local opposition in parts of Europe, mean that right now we may not capture the full potential from shale gas.
So the public concerns around safety and the environment are really valid, and I think absolutely have to be addressed front and centre. And the best way to do that is through dialogue and through conversation. And the best way to have an informed dialogue and conversation is with facts and information. And I think particularly in Europe, a lot of people are not familiar with the conventional oil and gas business. So it takes a little bit of time for people to understand what sometimes the industry can be quite technical about, and to help them put that in context and feel comfortable with the conversation.
And then, of course, in the public concern, we have the people who are fully against the use of fossil fuel. And there we have to convince that the use of the gas is the next step towards the renewables.
So in that dialogue, industry has a really important role, because we have the opportunity to bring and share best practices from all over the world.
I think if we can find ways to allay fears, if we can find ways to accelerate development, to accelerate the amount of investment, to gather more information about shale gas, ultimately it could have a significant impact on Europe's economy. Probably not making Europe energy independent or anything close to it, but reducing our dependence on imports, reducing our dependence on coal, and giving a boost to the regional economy.
We asked our debate audience, can shale gas transform Europe's energy landscape? Have your say at CommentVisions.com, on LinkedIn and via Twitter.